everyone. Listen, what is driving you on today? Do you know driving is very important? We have to pass tests, but before we pass the test, we have to have a will. We have to want to be able to drive, right? So it is with God. We have to want to give our lives over to the Lord so He can take control of the wheel and drive us and motivate us into the things that we need to do. We know that it takes faith to drive. Oh, yes, it does. You know, if you don't know anything about driving, you can easily let things discourage you by saying that, you know what, I just don't feel like driving today. I don't want to drive. Then you can let things motivate you like, I need to be able to drive to my job. I need to be able to not catch a bus, and I don't want to carpool with anybody, right? So it is when it comes to God. We have to make sure we are willing to give our life over to our Lord and our Savior. And from there, He will help us. He will navigate. He will give us directions. And He will push us toward the promises of God. And so we just thank God for Him being able to drive us and push us to the things He has already predestined for our life. We're so excited about God. Listen, don't be driven by the wrong things. You know, manipulation. Sometimes people can manipulate you and drive you to something. And sometimes people can put a guilt trip on you and drive you toward things. But we want to make sure that we are driving toward the things that God has placed in us. Amen. For it to come out into the earth realm. Whatever the gift is on the inside, stir it up and let it drive you. Let God's gift drive you toward the things He has for you in the earth realm. I'm so excited about that. Listen, join me. Join me for Perfecting Vessels on Fridays, noon, 12 noon. Join me for Perfecting Vessels. We're going to talk about a whole lot of different things. We're going to talk about driving. We're going to talk about storms. I'm excited for the new episodes of Perfecting Vessels coming forward. Don't miss it. Perfecting Vessels, 12 noon on Holy Nation YouTube channel. Or you can meet me live on my Facebook page. That's Shirley Papiner, Facebook page live. God bless. I'll see you on Perfecting Vessels.